Hello, my name is Rosemary Rogers. I'm a motivation speaker and entrepreneur. Today, we are going to discuss about success mind. The person you become in the future is based on everything you do today. The person you hang around, the people you listen, the opinion you believe, the books you read, or the video you watch will show up in the future. What you feed your mind will shape your future. If all you do is feed your mind with negativity, that's all is the reflection of your future. Surround yourself with those who are in the same mission as you. Learn from them. Commit to feed your mind with successful thoughts. It doesn't matter where you get the information. It doesn't matter where you get your information on to extend your knowledge. It doesn't matter at all. Just make sure you committed to develop your mind every day, because that is your future and that is the best version of you. You must work on yourself every day so that you can enjoy later. What you do every day will dictate your future. It all depends on you. Take action now.